Hey guys, it's Tier here and I'm back with another video. So today is the first official video talking about Dornay. If you have no idea what I'm talking about, you are late. You've been asleep, okay? Wake up. So I told you guys, I want to say last month or the month before last, I can't remember exactly. I told you guys that I was the brand ambassador for Dornay and I would, you know, be telling you guys more about it, up and coming. So I think I've already posted 3 posts on social media about 3 different products so far. And today I'm gonna tell you about 2 more products, but we're gonna talk about the ones that I posted about on social media because I feel like you guys, you know, a social media post is not gonna be, you're not here with me. You know what I'm saying? You here with me, we sitting down in the living room, we talking, okay? Social media, you just reading, you know, you just little scroll piece, you reading. I need you here. I need you to understand what I'm saying. I need you to feel me knocking so you can let me in, all right? So the ones that I posted about are these 3 right here, which would be the Dornay Buttercup. I posted about the Body Silk. And then I also posted about the Hemp and Shea Body Lotion. So these are the 3 that I posted about, but 2 more that I wanted to talk about was the scrub that's offered and the Ultimate Shea. I hope this camera, come on camera, work with me. All right, the Ultimate Shea. So first up, let me see, what did I talk about first? Let me get my notes, you know I need my notes. Okay, so the first post that I talked about was the Buttercup. The Dornay Buttercups are technically body balms, okay? It's a body balm. This is going to be the thickest as far as lotion wise, whatever, you know, whatever type of moisturization you need on your skin. This is going to be like the thickest and the heaviest, but it's not heavy to the point where let me see, like if you were to put Vaseline all over you and you would just feel like you have Vaseline off, it doesn't feel like that. So this, I haven't used, let me see. This is the Palm Tea scent. Come on, Buttercup. Buttercup, oh, I'm so weak. I need to do a little piece of sit up. Okay, here we go. Yes, this is Palm Tea. This is a popular scent. It's real nice, you have the shea. And then it's real light. Now, the one that I use the most, y'all don't even, that's why I didn't even want to show y'all this. This is how it looks. Yeah, it got a little dent. I had to do a little piece of sample, but don't worry about that. Hopefully the camera is picking it up so you guys can see. So, like I said, this is a body balm. So it's gonna be super thick, okay? Rub it, it's on my hand, basically. You see my finger is shining. I'm just doing a little bit of this so y'all can see. This is a body balm. So after you get out the shower, you can put this on and a little goes a long way. Can y'all see? Do we got a little piece of moisture? Don't worry about my hair on my arms, okay? Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Look at that. Look at that nice little glisten. Oh, yes. Come on, glisten. Okay, so that's the body balm. Super thick, but very moisturizing. Everything in the line, down to the soap, is moisturizing. It's going to provide some type of moisture. Like I told you guys before, everything is all natural. So these are products and ingredients that are actually really good for the skin, healthy for the skin, and it's only going to help enhance the skin. So that's the body balm. And yes, I know it's summertime, so some people may only want to use the body balm in the wintertime. Or if I have some, you know, some of you guys that live in colder climates, then this may be for you right now. But you can use it all year round. Like I said, it's not heavy to the point where you can't go outside and you just feel like you're being boggled down, you know, with lotion and stuff like that. But it's very moisturizing. And it's smooth. Little silky smooth piece, okay? And this is 4 ounces, this container. This is the size that you get if you were to order on the website. This is the size that this would come in. That's true to size right there. So the second thing that I posted about should have been the lotion, the Hemp and Shea body lotion. Now, the scent that I have is Jasmine Lime. The camera really tripping, it's not trying to focus. But Jasmine Lime, and this is a real, just real little Uh-oh. Almost got a little piece. Okay, I ain't trying to sniff the jasmine line. This giving me real light, real clean. But not clean like don't give me just wash the clothes clean. It ain't that type of clean. This is like I just took a shower and now I'm about to relax and eat some grapes clean, okay? That's what this is right here. Real soft, real light. This is a lotion, and when I say it's very thick, but don't let that scare you away. Yes, it's thick, but it does not weigh you down. Again, like and the Buttercup is the thickest of all, you know, of all the moisturizing products as far as like lotion wise, you know, after shower care, after body care. This is the lotion. So if you like lotions better than the body balm, you know, or shea butter, you know, cups like that, the butter cups, then I say you use the lotion. Now let me show y'all the lotion piece, okay? Oh, got to shake it because I'm telling you, it's thick. I love this though. This is good, this little piece of scent. Okay, let's see. Come on, camera. Okay, we got a little piece of lotion. Let me show y'all. Little piece, okay? Little piece. Oh, creamy. Oh. Okay, we're gonna take this, we're gonna put it on this arm right here. Look at that. We're gonna rub that right there. Ooh, crispy. Look at that little moisture piece. Ooh, smooth. Come on, give me a little sheen lotion. And I mean, just smooth, like no greasy feel. Like I said, y'all better not say nothing about the hair on my arm. No greasy feel, but it give you a sheen. Don't worry about my scar. I'm a thug. Every thug got a little piece of scar. It give you a nice little sheen. Put some on my hands. Yes. Now I'm gonna be high off of Dornay for the rest of the video. Okay. So now that's the lotion. All of these products basically can be used all over the body. So it's just whatever you feeling for that day, basically. I've gotten out the shower and used the Buttercup. I've gotten out and used the Hemp and Shea lotion. I've gotten out and I've used this next product that I'm gonna tell you guys about, which is the Body Silk. Now, I think the first thing that people are gonna think about, and yeah, this is a little light because, you know, I really like it, okay? Don't worry about it. It's just, you know, it's still got a nice little amount. Don't pay attention to up here where it's missing some. Just look at the rest, okay? So the first thing that I think people are gonna think is like an oil, like, ooh, no. An oil is gonna be, you know, too greasy or it's gonna mess up my clothes. First of all, when I say with every product, a little goes a long way, it does. You don't need a lot. The amount of lotion that I just put on my hand that I just showed y'all, I can probably get both arms from top to the bottom. I could probably get both arms. If I had squirted just a little bit more, I could do both arms with that. Front and back, I'm talking about all the arm. It's really thick and it just spreads. It's almost like a glaze. Ooh. Yeah, think of it like this. I'm a little piece of donut, and that lotion is just a glaze. It's going to spread on top of the arm, okay? Now, the Body Silk. This is one of my faves because I tell people about this when you in a hurry, but you still need some moisture. Because you know what? Some of y'all, I already know you. Some of y'all get out the shower and you don't put no lotion on, and then you wonder why your feet burning when you walking outside because you ashy. That's why. About to start a whole piece of forest fire. What you doing? You can't do that. No. So I need y'all to step up this game with this lotion, because I've been seeing too many people. It's too much lotion in the world for anybody to be ashy. I just don't understand. It really ruffles my feathers. You know, I don't get it. I don't understand why people are ashy. But anyways, back to this Body Silk. This is for you impatient folk who don't like, because some people just genuinely don't like putting lotion on because they feel like it's a waste of, it's an extra step as far as body care. If you in a hurry, but you still want to moisturize your skin, I would say come to this. Literally, when I've been rushing, but I still, because I'm not going without lotion, I just be late, okay? At least I won't be ashy when I show up and they can't say, oof, she was late and she looked like that. At least I'm gonna be shining, you know what I'm saying? Like a little piece of goddess or whatever when I show up. So anyway, the Body Silk. Now let me show y'all the Body Silk. This is my go-to for when I'm in a hurry. If I'm in a hurry, I'm going to the Body Silk. And again, a little goes a long way. So I didn't moisturize everything. I'm ready. Okay, we just do a little piece of drop. Peace. Do a little, two little drops. I don't want to do too much. So I got my little drops, okay? Where I'm going to put it, Lord? Oh. Now you see my hands? Yeah, they shine. They shine. But I'm going to do my little piece of leg here. I got a little piece of leg that's out. Can y'all see? Oh, don't worry about my pants. All right. Watch my leg. Watch my leg get shiny real quick. Don't worry about my jogging pants. Don't you worry about it. Yes. Come on, shine. Come on. Ooh, look at that. All right. Okay, camera. Thank you. So I just rubbed the rest of that in. So now my hands, you know, they got a little piece of glisten. Yeah. I done put about 15 products on me, but don't you worry about it. I'm gonna be the most moisturized little piece of young tenderoni in these streets. You hear me? So, if you can see my leg, like I said, shine. Nice little moisture piece. Oh, yes. Just glistening. So, anyways, if you in a hurry. All right. Come on, Tear. Catch it. If you in a hurry, for sure, I would definitely say go to the Body Silk. It's just, it's quick. You get your moisture, and boom, bam. And just a quick little tip, just in case y'all didn't know, two little tips. One, this is with any product, but I want you to use it especially with Dornay, okay, skin products. One, you always want to pat dry when you get out the shower. Don't rub, pat, because you want to leave some of that water on your skin. You want some of that moisture. Water is moisture too, okay? So you want to leave a little bit of water, so you're going to pat dry. And then two, you always want to lotion up within 10 minutes of getting out the shower. It's gonna boost up, you know, your skin be swole, okay? It's gonna suck up all the moisture because your pores are open. So you just got out the shower, you wanna lotion up, and because these are natural ingredients, you want it to seep right in. Go on and get it to the dermis and epidermis. Ooh, what y'all know about some biology, okay? So go ahead and seep right in, into my skin, moisture me up, all right? So the last two products I did not post about yet, and that's only because I had the small version of the products, and they have the full size version on the website. But these two products that I have here, this is the Ultimate Shea, and this is the Cream Scrub. The reason why these are so small is because this is in a scent that was almost like a trial run scent, and it took off like that track star from Jamaica. It took off like him, okay? Usain Bolt. That's what we get. This is the Usain Bolt of Dornay, okay? Just a little piece of to the moon, skyrocket. Both of these are in the scent Lust. If this will be your first time purchasing from Dornay, I ask you to buy Lust. Whatever you purchase, get it in Lust. At least try it in Lust. Or I feel like a lot of people wouldn't mind the Jasmine Lime. Like I said, the lotion, Jasmine Lime, real clean scent. Real nice. I just got out the shower. Let me just go sit back, drink a little juice, eat some grapes. This real relaxing. I feel like you would like that, but everyone that has smelled this this is like a little piece of crap. It's really, I mean, seriously, like y'all. The reason why I still have this little jar is because I don't want to use it. Ain't that sad? Like it smells so good, and I don't want to run out of this before I get the next order, so I'm just taking my time. Like every day, I just do a little dab, I do a little dibble, and then just rub a little piece so I can just, oh, all day. You know what I'm saying? That's it. Y'all, Lust is where it's at. Do you hear me? It's where it's at. So if you go try something, if this is going to be your first time trying something, this would be a scent I would recommend for first timers. Jasmine Lime would be a scent that I would recommend for first timers. It's another one. Let me see. Hold on, y'all. Let me get my thoughts together. Okay, here we go. Let's see. Another one that I really liked, I have Vanilla Honey also in the Buttercup. And that's really good. Like, if you like vanilla, and you like, you know, the smell of shea. It's just real little piece of shea, little piece of vanilla, okay? Real soft, sweet, you know, like a little sweetie pie, okay? And it's one more. Amber Rose is the scent that I have in the Body Silk. Amber Rose is a... This is like a... This is a little piece of light the candles and let's have a little piece of dinner. Yeah, Amber Rose is light the candles and let's have dinner and talk. Yeah, that's giving me real romantical, okay? Now lust is a little piece of... What time you getting off work? Cause we got some stuff to do, if you know what I'm saying. Okay, that's what lust is. That's what this is. That's why it's called lust, okay? You get it, put two and two together, okay? Yeah, lust. Yes, okay? Anyways, let me cut it. The ultimate shea is basically the shea butter. So think of this, the buttercup, but it's whipped. So it's a whipped shea, okay? It's whipped. It's really light. It's really airy, but also still creamy, still rich in a nice little smooth, you know, application. Just moves right on over the skin. So if you don't want to do the lotion or the buttercup, which is the body balm, or a body oil, you have choices. Like, we got options, okay? What you need? What you got? What you need? What we need? What you got? What you need? Okay, we got you, you know? So you have choices on what you want to do. Do you want to do a little piece of oil? You want to do a piece of lotion? You want to do a little body, little body balm? Little ultimate shea, little body whip butter, okay? And last but not least, the cream scrub. Like I said, these two, the red jars that you see, this is in Lust. The cream scrub. When I say I've never used a scrub that was so moisturizing, so you know, okay, after you use a scrub on your desired area, maybe it's your elbows, maybe it's your kneecaps, you know how I use the scrub and what has made a difference to me? After I shave under my arms, I use the scrub because I'm trying to get rid of all of the dead skin. So after I shave, I use the scrub, apply the scrub. The scrub is moisturizing. I've used the scrub before on certain parts of my body, like I said, knees, elbows, stuff like that. Once you rinse off the sea salt, y'all, you can get out the shower and you don't even have to put lotion on those parts. Like, that's how moisturized your skin is going to be from a scrub. Yeah, it's a lot of scrubs that can be moisturizing, but I just feel like it's almost like your skin have a little sheen to it. And this is just from the scrub. So not only did it remove the dead skin and, you know, get all of that grime, dirt, dust, okay, from your elbows and your knees, it removed everything, but then it right back. It took something away and then it put something right back. So it removed all of the bad and it's going to put in good. All type of moisturization going on your kneecaps, okay? So you're not looking like Mr. Brown, because we don't need none of that. No, and no. So this video is just specifically on, you know, the lotion, the body balms, the oils and stuff like that. This is not, you know, I'm not going to talk about the soaps yet. That'll be in the next one. But you guys have options. Like I said, like it's that what we have here. What's that? 1, 2, 3. You have 4 different options. So whatever you prefer, like if you're a person that puts on oil every day, and you know what? Speaking of oil, have you guys ever used the Johnson & Johnson baby oil gel? It ain't that, okay? Get that out of your mind. That's not what it is. It's not that at all. So do not try to compare it to that. Don't try to compare it to baby oil, because it ain't that either. Like, it's not that. So don't try to compare it to stuff that you use, and especially in the store. All of these products are natural. Natural, completely natural, with natural ingredients. So don't try to compare it to oil, baby oil. Don't try to compare it to baby oil gel. You tell me, let me tell you something. You get some baby oil gel, you leave a little piece of baby oil gel on your fingers and you go touch your pants, it's gonna look like you fry some chicken. That don't happen with this. And I got on gray sweats. I have on gray sweats right now, and I've been touching my hands, my pants and stuff. My pants are good. But no, don't, if you comparing it to those type of oils, that's not it at all. Because it's like those oils, almost you can feel them. This oil almost is like a silky sheet. It just goes, and that's why it's called body silk. It's almost like a silky sheet. It goes on and you can just feel it applied. So it's like you feel the moisture just all on your body, and then it just goes into the skin. I'm telling you, everything almost melts into the skin. Like it's just a little piece of chemistry, okay? 1 + 1 = 2, yeah. So it's real good. So you have 4 different options. And if you, you know, if you don't know which one you want to try, if you don't know what scent, y'all know I'm open to questions. You can ask me whatever questions you have. If you have any questions or concerns, ask me down below. You have my email address, that's down below. Reach out to me on Instagram. You can reach out to the owner on Instagram. I'll put all of that information down below. But you know, if y'all have any questions or concerns, then you know, ask me. And feel free to go on the website. And if you ready to just go ahead and jump into getting all the other products that I haven't talked about yet, go ahead, because I'm telling you, I can promise you that it's not, it will not be at least one thing that you don't like from Dornay. You're going to find at least one thing. At least one thing. So you may try something and say, I didn't really like that, or I didn't like this scent, or whatever. It's going to be one thing that you will like, I'm telling you, or that you will love. And that's why I'm suggesting Lust. If you want to try that, I'm suggesting Lust. I'm suggesting Amber Rose and Jasmine Lime. So if you want to try something, this is your first time, one of those three I think would be good. If you didn't, you know, read the post that I posted on social media, then you don't know that I have a coupon code. You get 20% off of your qualifying order of $30 or more. So use that coupon code, utilize it, use it, and test it out and see, you know, what you find and see what you see. Because I'm telling you, once you buy something, it's going to be good. Like, you're going to be like, okay, can I do a little auto ship piece, okay, for something? But yeah, if you feel free to go online, look at the website, and, you know, see what you see. Go around, browse. It's a lot of other products. Like I said, soaps, it's a few hair products. We have a line for men, you know, so if you have, like I said, a man in your life, you want to get him something, or he need a little piece of lotion, okay, little piece of something, okay, because he's a little dry face, a little crusty, get your little crusty boo together, okay, he going to be right all moisturized all up in your face, and then you're going to love him again, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, I'm excited about this. I think, I'm pretty sure it was at least like last month, if not last month, the month before last. But I'm excited about this, y'all. Like, this is a new journey. I think that y'all are going to love it. So far, I'm loving it. And just really quick, a few things. We're going to be doing little mini giveaways. And then we're going to have, you know, some bigger giveaways. So you guys, make sure you're following me and the Dornay page. Make sure you follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, because that's where we'll be posting those things when we have, you know, the giveaways, little mini trivia games that we'll, you know, we're doing. We got y'all, okay? We got y'all. Y'all gonna get a little piece. You get a little sample piece for Dornay, okay? So I hope y'all liked it. And like I said, if you have any questions, make sure to ask me. Don't hesitate to ask down below. Please read the description box, and please, because y'all know what? Somebody gonna ask me, what's the name of the company again? You know what I'm gonna say. So don't do that. Don't do me that. Don't do me that. Mm-mm. Don't do me that. Don't do me that. Okay? Just don't ask me nothing crazy. Okay? Now, if it's a good question, like, hey, you know, what type of ingredient is blah, 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 I'm going to try to get the answer. If I don't personally know the answer, I will find out for you, okay? I'm going to tell you that much. So, I hope you guys, you know, got a little gist of what I'm talking about here and, you know, the ones that I posted so far. Like I said, this is just so far. This is only the beginning. We have plenty more products to talk about, plenty more scents to talk about, you know, all of that good stuff. But, yeah, I think you guys will like it. I think this is going to be good. Like, I can't see you guys being upset behind anything. It's too good of a product. It's too good of a company. Like, I can't see you guys being upset about anything. It's a black-owned business, you know. Shout out, okay? It's a woman-owned business, okay? Shout out, okay? So, how about we do good and we support each other? How about that? Let's do that. Any of my local followers, subscribers, go by the boutique. Feel free to go by the boutique. You can walk around and see what you see in there. You get to smell everything. And that's what I'm saying for the people that can't go, that aren't local and they want to go online. If you have any questions, ask me. And one thing that I should throw out there is that there is no international shipping. I do know that. And like I said, my coupon code can be used up to 3 times. And it's 20% off of any order that's $30 or more. So use the coupon code, utilize that. And also sign up for the mail letter. You'll get another coupon if you sign up for the mailing list. And if you sign up for the mailing list, you get informed and you get the scoop on all of the new scents, new products that are coming out. You'll get that first before it hits, you know, the public, the streets, okay? So make sure you guys sign up for that. But yeah, I think this is really good. I definitely think that it's no way possible. I can't see you guys not liking at least one thing. Out of the entire Dornay line, it's going to be at least one thing that you like. So if you find that one thing and that's what you want to stick with, that's fine. But feel free to add to your one thing. Make it 2, 3, 4 things, okay? And I'll see you guys in the next video. Like I said, if you have questions, let me know down below. But I hope this helped, you know, for you to get kind of a gist of what we're talking about when I'm dealing with this little piece of little body moisturization. Okay, so I see y'all in the next one. Bye.